Okay, according to the traders and the municipality and the Eisteddfod, the new location for the traders is apparently somewhere near a Telkom building. So my original estimate of where they're going to move the traders is has been incorrect. So I'm now trying to find that location as to where they're going to move the traders to now. Supposedly there is a Telkom building around here somewhere that they're trying to get permission from Telkom, and according to the municipality quoted in the Eichstatt list of the 29th of March, that the Telkom has indicated that it's not an issue. Now, what we have here is the magistrate's office, as you can see. And quite an extensive building. If you look straight ahead, as those people are walking past, that connects you to Mark Street or Market Street, where the information center is. And you can see a bus over there, Al Jose's. That would be a tourist bus. That's where the tourists pretty much land when they arrive in Stellenbosch, right next to the information center. And apparently the new location should be close to where the tourists land, so they have access to the market. So my only confusion currently is that the Telkom building is behind the magistrate's court, which is in a different location. So I'm just trying to find out exactly where this location is. You know, since I'm not getting any joy from anybody helping me out to give me information. Okay, so this is apparently the Telkom building. Okay, Telkom cars. So this is apparently the Telkom building. Here it is, but this looks like the back side of it. Okay. As you can see, there's Telkom vehicles parked here. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to walk around here, because I mean, I literally do not see a location anywhere here that could house the marketeers. Yeah, unless they put them on this corner over here. But I mean, I don't see this being realistic at all. Okay, so I'm going to walk around. As we come around the building and connect with Market Street, we see this location here. Okay, so this could well be the location where these cars are parked, and this is right opposite the tourist information center, as you can see over there. So see if I can get a decent wide shot of it all. This is still the Telkom building here, and then it somehow connects into the magistrate courts, which is over there. So this location here looks like it could be for the marketeers. The issue that I see straight away is that they're going to need to not be on the curb at all. They're going to have to be generally further away from the curb, but at the same time not up against this wall either. So I mean, I don't see that being too much of an issue if they are given the permission to do this. And if you look over there again, you'll see the tour buses. Where they park, and then right over here is the tourist information center. So you know, this could well be a suitable compromise. You know, it is a barren piece of land. As you can see, it's been used by cars for parking. It's got a couple of trees on it as well. It'll be interesting to see how this piece can be managed for a market. Obviously these cars are going to have to find another place to park. And then obviously the curb itself. I mean, this curb gets a hell of a lot of traffic early in the mornings and in the evenings. People walking down the station is pretty much down that route. So people walk past this very often. And then obviously, of course, the tourist information center is right here. Yeah, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be interesting to see how this is all managed.